I see. Ooh, more tall armor. Yeah, I kinda knew that these fuckers would not have a chance against them.
Despite the foul beings that infest this place, I'm certain we'll find plenty of wealth to make it worth our time.
Doesn't really hurt for shit. Oh, these fucking things will. Please don't step on that. all that shit might be. Do I have to go through all that shit again? Ugh. I don't know why I thought that was longer. Nothing over here. That was a person, just a fucking wagon. Raven Rock. That. I was about to read that, but then I.
What happened? Were you able to track down Vendor? Out with it!
Out with it. It's the one.
Then, it's finally over. What of the Reran guard I sent to assist you?
Slain by the Mark Tong.
Damn it. I was hoping to protect our people by sending them, not end up with casualties. To think that Vendor would stoop so low as to hire those fetchers. I'm glad you killed them.
Everything will have to be done.
Simply wonderful. Councillor Morvain will be quite pleased when he hears about this. Follow me, and I'll take you to the Councillor so you can speak to him yourself.
They serve the best Sujama. I've never tasted one with a wretched dish. Worth every coin.
You lost?
Nope.
Excuse me, Councillor Morvain. I have some wonderful news.
Adriel, I haven't seen a smile on your face like that in a long time.
This visitor has single-handedly dealt with a threat that could have ended your life. Vendel, Telesu, and Miri Severin weren't who they appeared to be. I'm afraid they were here to avenge Villa Ulan's death.
Vendel? But he's done so much for Raven Rock. How could this be possible?
They did it to gain our confidence, Councillor. They had us all fooled. I should have been more vigilant. I'm sorry.
Don't say that. It's not your fault, old friend. And you, step forward. What you've done for me, for all of Raven Rock, goes far beyond what I would have expected from a traveler to our town. For this, you have my deepest gratitude.
Thank you, Counselor.
Now, I'm certain Adriel was prepared to reward you appropriately for everything you've done. However, since a bit of coin hardly seems like enough, I've decided to provide something more substantial.
Oh?
Since the Severin family, or whoever they were, turned out to be criminals, their property is now forfeit.
Ooh.
As Counselor, I hereby award you Severin Manor and everything contained within.
You've earned your citizenship here, and I hope you'll consider staying with us as a member of our community.
Yay. Raven Rock over there.
With the Asteroid threat taken care of, I can give my men the rest they deserve.
Jack shit.
Hope we don't run into too many ash spawn out here.
What can I do to these fucking bodies? Why are there skulls? You know, I'm gonna switch the armor so that. Which one though? I'm most likely to sleep on that side, so this probably this mannequin. I'll put the wooden plate on. That's a lot of shit. need to figure out who the fuck that guy is. That's so pathetic there. I was about to say. Am I really gonna have this fucking music in my own house?
Anytime you want to hit the Skyrim, I'm right with you. I've spent enough time on the soul star to last a lifetime.
I fucked the whole thing. Motherfucker. Fucking selling all these goddamn things. Oh my god. Oh well, definitely I'm gonna have five assaults for that fucker over in Riften, so I'll probably do that real quick. That's fast. I'm gonna put all the jewels and shit in here. Especially the damn paragons. Still need to figure out how to get rid of the Tumen Sphere. Does it weigh anything? Good thing it doesn't weigh anything, but it's fucking annoying. I don't know why I still have that. I still have this? What the hell? Okay, that's pretty valuable. I kinda want to sell it. Sure, I didn't skip anything because my dumbass can do that. She's getting a messy around here as I know how unstable this fucking deal is. So I like the furniture to be here, but the fucking weapons to fucking go. And damn skulls. Who the fuck has skulls? second two skulls. I guess it was my spring cleaning. Cleaning helpers and all. It's not just spring cleaning, I'm literally just cleaning all this stupid decoration shit.
Hope we don't run into too many ash spawn out here.
The paralysis. Jesus, what a fat ass. Frees up a lot of room too. That's better. I don't really use the bow, so I don't really care. Let's for these arrows, that's gonna have to go in. I had this on too. I'll deal with all that rest of that shit later. Anything else I can put here? Really nothing the fuck else. The Axeman. Okay. circles back there, you bitch. Also do by guys.
Hope we don't run into too many ash spawn out here.
Yeah, we're not going into jack shit out here. I was kind of hoping to find some clothes here, but I haven't. I really don't have to do this, but I kind of don't care.
What's our next move?
What do you have in mind? What did you need?
If it'll help us get moving quicker, sure.
pickaxe, mace, the cutter's axe, shield. How do I get this thing here? Oh, of course not. Anything else for me here? restore health as well. Should be everything. I'll probably move the masks here. You know, I already have so much money, I'd rather just put the, all the jewels in here that are enchanted. That's really it. Oh fuck, there are a lot up here.
I've spent enough time on Soul Star to last a while.
See all this on the camera. There, that went fast again. I don't think I forgot anything. These are all fucking fish barrels. I have to walk around and look for a bit. So there's the Pedagogy Ruins, Dusk and Dawn, and the considered inherently not so evil, I don't know, something about that, something like that. Among the companions, most treasured artifacts are the fragments of Uthrad. The axe that these girl himself filled when getting the 500. That shit's in my possession right now. Leave it there. No, actually I'll leave it there. Anything else in the way?
You're back! Did you bring me anything? What is it? What is it?
I can give him daggers. Fuck it.
Thanks.
He was the lights on. Sometime.
Doesn't look like much to me. Now black light on the empire. That's a promise.
I'm not even gonna bother with everything else here. Maybe they just gave the kid a fucking dagger. Okay, before I do anything else. Fuck off, bitch. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I spoke too soon.